All the other lads I've been out with just judged us, you know what I mean? But not Nate. He likes us for who I am.
Well, you want to hang on to him, pet, because there's not many like him around.
Anyone for a complimentary nibble?
Why, what's wrong with it?
Well, you tell me. I'm doing the catering for Paddy's party tomorrow, so I'm trying a few things out, and I would appreciate any feedback.
Well, if they're free.
I thought Marlon was doing the food.
Yeah, but that was before what happened to Jessie.
Mmm! Oh, fire, what was that?
Anchovy surprise.
Oh, certainly that, all right. What, you trying to do, poison me?